Welcome, everyone. In this video, we are diving into a significant new study that was recently published in Allergy, titled Efficacy of House Dust Mite Immunotherapy in Chinese Allergic Rhinitis Patients with Diverse Sensitization Pattern, a multicenter study. This prospective multicenter study across three allergy centers in China enrolled patients aged 5 to 65 diagnosed with house dust mite-induced allergic rhinitis. Serum-specific IgE testing for 9 house dust mite components categorized patients into two groups. Group O with sensitization limited to major allergen and Group B with sensitization to minor allergen with or without major components. Both groups underwent 1 year of house dust mite subcutaneous immunotherapy. The VAS scores and CSMS were comparable at baseline. Following 1 year allergen immunotherapy, both groups exhibited a progressive decline in VAS scores and CSMS, and Group B showed greater improvement compared to Group A. Moreover, new sensitization to house dust mite components was observed post-allergen immunotherapy. Group A had increased new sensitization risk to minor allergens, but the surgeons say G4 levels against the same house dust mite components was notably heightened in individuals with new sensitization, and no difference was noted in the improvement rate of VAS or CSMS between patients with and without new sensitization. In conclusion, our study demonstrated that house dust mite sensitization pattern affects the efficacy of allergen immunotherapy, with patients sensitized to both major and minor allergens showing improved outcomes with house dust mite subcutaneous immunotherapy allergopharma. Despite the potential to induce new sensitizations to allergen components, it does not compromise the efficacy of allergen immunotherapy. These findings provide robust support for personalized allergen immunotherapy. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching.